what a wonderful God. Restore my all. Restore my all of you. Restore.
Soul.
come awaken, awaken, awaken my soul to sing, to sing, to sing, yeah. Come awaken, awaken, awaken my soul, awaken, awaken. Awaken, 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 and breathe new life upon me, breathe new life upon me, awaken, awaken, awaken my soul. Too much to keep me where I've been. Oh. Oh, how great is your love? How great is your
life abundant in you. I found life in you.
life abundant in you.
To you, oh, I come
come and give it all to you. You just want to hear me out. You just want to hear my voice. You don't want to hear it from another. You just want me to speak, for me to speak to you. Oh, I give you my heart. I give you my heart. I give you my heart right now. Oh, you just want to hear me out. You just want to hear me out. So I lay it all before you. Try to jump the gun or assume that you're not for me. Cause you really are for me. You really are for me. You really, really are for me. You're for me. This truth alone brings healing to my soul. It brings healing to my soul. Cause I've searched everywhere else. Find this kind of acceptance. Oh, I've searched everywhere else to find the way that you satisfy. Searched everywhere else to find a love that keeps giving, keeps listening. I know that you're for me. You're really for me. You're really for me. And there's not a moment you don't want to hear my voice. There's not a moment you push me away. Not a moment you don't want my presence. Not a moment you've been ashamed of me. Cause all you are is love. All you do is love. All you are is love. All you do is love. All you are is love. Too is love. All you are is love. All you do is love. You are really, really for me. You are really for me. You are of your presence, I find rest for my soul. And in the depths of your love, I find makes me whole. And I love your presence. I love your presence. I love your name. Darkness trembles at the mention of your name. Jesus, at the mention of your name. At the mention of your name. At the mention of your name. Jesus, the mention of your name.
Your way, I am open. I am open.
have your way. I am open. I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. Is your faithful to find me? Right where I am, and even in my wandering, you call me friend. Mercy receives me and lifts me to my feet, and I'm caught up in the wonder and the mystery of knowing Jesus. Knowing Jesus, oh, 'cause my heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. And do whatever you wanna do. Say whatever you wanna say. And move however you wanna move. Change whatever you want to change. It's my heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. What are you saying? Where are you going? My heart is open wide. My eyes are open wide. What are you saying? Where are you going? My heart is open wide. My eyes are open wide. What are you saying? Where are you going? My heart is open wide. My eyes are open wide. Tell me, what are you saying? Where are you going? My heart is open wide. My eyes are open wide. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come. Have your way. I am open. I am open. What are you saying? Where are you going? My heart is open wide. My eyes are open wide. What are you saying? Where are you going? Open wide. My eyes are open wide. What are you saying? Where are you going? My heart is open wide. My eyes are open wide. And what are you saying? heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. Heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open. I am open. So pull me in closer, close to your heart. May I be a pure reflection of all you are. Love that is patient, a love that is kind, a love that keeps no offenses or wrongs in mind. Make me like Jesus, make me like Jesus. Make me like Jesus, make me like Jesus. Surrender. It's not easy for me to do it. It's not easy for me to pray it and mean it. But God, with all my heart, oh God, with all my heart, I want to give. I just need you to help me surrender. I just need you to help me let go. Just need you. Sometimes it's hard to let go. Even when I know what's right, even when I know what's best, wanna be able to say with all my heart, do whatever you wanna do and say whatever you want to say.
Again, that this time is for you. Whatever you want to do here, God, we are open to. It's our desire. So we commit this time to you. Lead us, Lord. Give us your heart. Give us your thoughts. We seek you. We want to be with you. We want to be like you. So come, Lord. In Jesus' name, for your sake. Amen. This time we'll be transitioning into a time of interceding for Korea through the Word of God. Today we'll be meditating and praying through Psalm 16, verses 1 to 11. I invite you to open your Bibles and join with me as we pray and meditate and sing through this passage in smaller segments. So once again, the passage is Psalms 16, verses 1 to 11. Psalm 16, verses 1 to 3. Preserve me, O God, for in you I take refuge. I say to the Lord, you are my Lord. I have no good apart from you. As for the saints in the land, they are the excellent ones, in whom is all my delight. God, we seek you. You are all that is good. There is no hope or strength or safety apart from you. May Korea cry to you as David did, that we would look to you alone for our safety and our peace, that in times of political strife and threats of war, that our hearts and our mouths would cry out to you first of all, God. We pray that Korea would turn to you for peace and affirm your truth, that every good thing comes from you, that we have no goodness apart from you, God. Make Korea humble, not praising our advancements in convenience or understanding, but that we would praise you for all the good things you've given us, for our smooth transit systems, for good medicine, for technology and our economy, our safety, that all of Korea would recognize that these are grace, presents from you for us, that we would all rightly praise you, God. We thank you, God. You are so good to Korea. Let's thank him for his protection.
wanna say thank you, Lord. We wanna say thank you, Lord, for your hand of grace upon this land, your hand of protection. 'Cause we are not entitled to any of it, oh, we are not deserving, oh, but your kindness and your goodness and your grace have blessed us, have covered us. We want to say thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Have done, for what you have given us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we have no good apart from you. This land has no good, no good apart from you. Oh, you are the Lord of Korea. Are the Lord of this land. We have no good apart from you. We have no good. We have no good apart from you. For your kindness, your generosity, we thank you for redemption in this land, that you have restored, you are restoring, you will restore all things for your glory and for our good. And you are the one we trust, God. You are the one we take refuge in. Oh, you are the one from whom all things flow, all good things flow. Oh, we have no life apart from you. We have no life apart from you. We have no life apart from you. We praise you, we thank you, we thank you, Lord, 'cause we have no life apart from you. We have no life apart from you. We have no life apart from you. We praise you, we thank you, Lord, for this undeserved grace, this undeserved mercy, this undeserved grace, this undeserved mercy, this undeserved grace, this undeserved mercy. Oh, you've poured it out, and you'll pour it out, this undeserved grace, this undeserved mercy, this undeserved grace, this undeserved mercy. You poured it out, and you'll pour it out. Thank you, Lord. Oh, your hand is upon this land. Your hand is upon this land. Oh, your hand is upon this land. Your hand is upon this land. And I delight for who you are, who you are, and what you've done for us. We delight. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. keep us from entitlement. For it's you, it's you, it's all a gift from you. Let us not take it for granted. Let us not take it for granted. Every good gift comes from the Father of lights above. Every good gift. And we have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. Every good gift, every good gift. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. Every good gift, every good gift. And every good thing flows from you. Every good thing flows from you in this land. Every good thing flows from you. Every good gift flows from you. Every good thing flows from you. Every good gift flows from you. And every good thing flows from you. Every good gift comes from you. Oh, thank you, Lord. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. Thank you, Lord. 'Cause we have not earned it. We don't deserve it. Thank you, Lord. We have not earned it. We don't deserve it. Oh, oh, oh. Rightfully praise your name. Oh, we will rightfully praise your name. Oh, we will rightfully praise your name. Oh, we will rightfully praise your name. And nothing's gonna steal your glory. Nothing's gonna steal the praise due your name. And nothing's gonna steal your glory. Nothing's gonna steal the praise due your name. Nothing's gonna steal your glory. And nothing's gonna steal the praise due your name. Nothing's gonna steal your glory. Nothing's gonna steal the praise to your name. We give you the glory. We give you the glory. We give you the glory. We give you the glory.
those who run after another god shall multiply. Their drink offerings of blood I will not pour out or take their name on my lips. The Lord is my chosen portion and my cup. You hold my lot. The lines have fallen for me in pleasant places. Indeed, I have a beautiful inheritance. God, we agree with your word that your path is good, that you lead us into life. All other ways but yours end in sadness. And as your people here in Korea, we choose to walk your path here. You are our reward, God. You are our life. You are the hope of Korea. Your presence and our relationship with you is the purpose of Korea. You are the inheritance and the future hope of Korea. Help us, Lord, to receive you, that this nation would walk in your way. We repent on behalf of our nation, Korea, for chasing money and business, beauty and pleasure, and we repent for not seeking after you. To know you is the purpose of why you make Korea. You are our inheritance. Help us to turn to you from our wicked ways and return to you, God. You are our wealth, our beauty, and our delight. Apart from you, we have nothing. So we turn to you from our functional gods, and we return to you, God.
This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name. This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name. This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name. This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name. This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name. This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name. This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name. This nation was made to know you. This nation was made to praise your name, Jesus. To praise your name, Jesus. So let us run, let us run. Let us turn away from all other idols. Let us turn away, oh, and let us run. Let us run after you, after you. Let us run, let us run, let us run. Shall multiply, oh, they don't satisfy, and sorrows shall multiply. If I run after other gods, run after other things, put my identity in other things, so we speak over this nation that they will run, they will run after you, God, and see you for who you really are. See you for who you really are. That you are their inheritance. You are What better thing? 'Cause you are their inheritance. You are their inheritance. You are their inheritance. Oh, you are our inheritance. A chosen portion. You loved us first.
Yeah.
You chose us first, knowing that we would turn away, knowing that we would chase after other things. Yeah, you loved us first. You chose us first. You have established a nation, knowing that she would run after other things, even knowing that she would go through war. But you've established her in your love. Yes, you've established her in your love. You've established her in your love. You've established her in your love. And this doesn't change. This stays the same. That you are our inheritance. Oh, this doesn't change. This stays the same. And you are our inheritance. This doesn't change. This stays the same. You are our inheritance. Oh, this doesn't change. This stays the same. That you are our inheritance. Oh, you are the inheritance of this nation, the inheritance of these people. So you chose us in love. Chose us in love. You chose us in love. So help us to rock to you alone. We wanna be founded in you. Established in your love. We want to be founded in you. Firmly, deeply established in your love. That choosing you becomes easier. Choosing you becomes delightful. We're choosing you becomes easier. Choosing you becomes delightful. Choosing you becomes easier. We're choosing you becomes delightful. Take us to that place. Bring us to that place. That revelation, the revelation.
Psalm 16, verses 7 and 8. I bless the Lord who gives me counsel. In the night also my heart instructs me. I have set the Lord always before me. Because he is at my right hand, I shall not be shaken. We praise you, God, because you guide us, because you give us wisdom. You give wisdom to our rulers. You don't leave us in the dark. but you're always present and always speaking. You always lead us. We set you at the forefront of Korea. Be our first, be our trust and our help, because you never fail, you are never shaken, you never stumble or falter. You are so faithful, God, and we praise you. We want you to rule here. We want you to be first. You are the help of Korea. You are our hope. We look to you. First and foremost, in all things, be our confidence and our peace. Speak and lead to President Moon day and night. The Korea would follow your righteous way and not be shaken. Let's intercede for Korea. Pray for wisdom for our government.
Oh, we bless your name. We praise your name, for you give us counsel in your infinite wisdom, your infinite wisdom. You provide counsel, you know just what to do. You know just what to say. Release your wisdom and discernment, your wisdom and discernment over this land. Release your wisdom and discernment, your wisdom and discernment over this land, over this land. Release your wisdom and discernment, your wisdom and discernment over this land, over this land. Release your wisdom and discernment, your wisdom and discernment over this land, over this land. Release your wisdom and discernment, your wisdom and discernment over this land, over this land. Release your wisdom and discernment, your wisdom and discernment over this land, over this land. And we will not be shaken, we will not be shaken, because you are for us, because you are for us, because you are fighting on behalf, fighting on behalf of this land. Oh, we thank you for this truth, and we will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. We will not be shaken. You sit enthroned, you sit enthroned, you sit enthroned above all powers, above all powers. Sit enthroned above all powers, above all powers. You sit enthroned, you sit enthroned above all powers, above all powers. You sit enthroned, you sit enthroned above all powers, above all powers. Oh, you sit enthroned, you sit above all powers, above all powers. So we will not be shaken. Ooh. We will not be shaken. Trust in the power of your name to move a nation. We trust in the power of your name to bring revival, to release your goodness and fulfill. what you will. Do what you will. For there's nothing you can't do. There's nothing us in your truth, in your love, to give us counsel. So we bless your name, Lord. We bless your name, Lord. We bless the one. We bless the one from whom all wisdom flows. All blessings flows. We bless the one from whom all wisdom flows. All blessing flows. Let us not be shaken by what we see. Let's not be shaken by what we hear. Let us look to the one who has promised prosperity in this place. Let us look to the one who desires nothing but good. Even now as we pray, even now as we seek, even now as we pray, even now as we seek, who is shifting things, who is moving things, even now as we pray, even now as we see, things are not the same, things are not the same when we pray. Oh, things are not the same. Oh, things can't be the same when we pray. Things are not the same. Oh, things are not the same when we pray. Oh, things are not the same. Things are not the same when we pray.
Psalm 16, verses 9 to 11. Therefore, my heart is glad, my whole being rejoices. My flesh also dwells secure, for you will not abandon my soul to Sheol, or let your Holy One see corruption. You make known to me the path of life. In your presence, there is fullness of joy. At your right hand, there are pleasures forevermore. God, because you save, our heart is glad in every facet of life. We, your people in Korea, praise you, God. You hold your church in your hand regardless of political climates and threats of war. We know you will save us in life and in death. You are our eternal hope. God, you show us a path of life, a road of wisdom, a way that leads us in everlasting. Because you raised Jesus from the dead, we have an unshakable hope. We praise you, God. You are so good to us to fill us with such an unshaking hope. Lord, help us to share this hope with those around us, that your joy and satisfaction in everything that those around us would be able to experience this and know you. God, we pray for the people of Korea, that they would come to know you and follow you, our God, into your life.
Receiving all that you have. as your redeemed ones, receiving all that you have as your redeemed ones. We ask for it, we believe for it. Oh, we ask for it, we believe for it. 'Cause you want it more than any of us. Oh, we ask for it, we believe for it. Redemption in this land. We ask for it, we believe for it. You make your joy known, let your presence come and hover over us, hover over us. Let your presence come, your presence come and hover over us. Let your presence come, your presence come, and hover over us. Let your presence come, let your presence come, hover over us. We need you, we need you, 'cause we need you more. You more than anything. We want you, we want you, Lord, more and more, more and more, more and I just want you. Oh.
God, we want you. You are our hope and our desire, our protector and peace. We repent with Korea from seeking other sources, looking for joy in other places than you. But we confess that you are goodness. You are the only source of goodness in life, and we praise you for all the goodness you give us every day. You're so gracious. God, would you guide our leaders that they would live upright and wise lives, that they would lead us in the way you'd have them go. Give them wisdom and courage. And we ask that you will pour out your saving life on those around us, that our neighbors would come to know you and your ways. We praise you, God. You are our hero. You are God. We love you, Lord. At this time, we're going to continue praying for South Korea through intercession topics. Today, we will be lifting up our authorities of this nation, both small and great authorities. God has set them up to lead this country, and we're going to pray for them. As I pray through the topic shown on the screen, please come into agreement with me and follow along after by lifting up your own intercession. First, we'll pray for fathers and families. God, we lift up the men of Korea to you, and the families of Korea. God, would you lead them in what it means to be a family? Teach the men what it means to be a man, what it means to be a father, and that they would rise up and take their place, using their influence and their authority and their strength to protect, to bring order and to establish, to speak identity and love. We prophesy strength into their hearts to resist evil, strength to seek you, strength to help the weak. We pray that you would draw them to yourself, Jesus, that in you they would find purity and love. We declare a restoration over family in Korea, that Korea would look to you to teach us what it means to be a mother, a father, a son or a daughter, a brother and sister. That by your grace, we would overcome the hurts of our own families and live in your life, God. Bring your restoration to fathers. Bring your restoration to families, God. Let's pray. God, we thank you for the authorities you've set over your church. And we seek your protection over them right now. And in Jesus' name, we bind up every demonic assignment and attack against our pastors and our leaders. And we speak your refreshing into their lives, into their relationship with you, into their marriages, their families, their friendships, provision in finances, protection in their health, and renewal in their ministries. You are our refresher, Lord, and we look to you. We also agree that you are the hope. And with your hope, God, that you prayed for one church, we declare a unity and selflessness over the churches in Korea and her leaders, that there would be submission out of grace and love for one another, and that different perspectives would be differences, not divisions, that we would all sharpen one another, God. We ask that you would give them fresh insight and wisdom where they would lead their people and how to get there. That there would be a pure and spotless bride. Come and build your church, Lord. Come refresh your leaders. God, we lift up our business leaders to you, from the huge companies and their CEOs like Samsung and LG, to the schools and the Hagwons of Korea, to the small businesses. You have set them up as leaders of the economy here in this nation. We ask that you would guide them now, that they would value integrity more than profits, that they would value doing right by you, that they would honor the people they employ and the government. We pray against the idol of greed in this nation, that drives people to work too long and demanding too much of their employees. We pray against self-advancement, but ask that you would teach the businessmen of Korea humility, that they would offer their services and not build empires. that they would be selfless and just, caring for their fellow man in courtesy. Only you can change hearts, God. Only you can take the wickedness inherent in humanity and fill us with your love overflowing. Would you redeem the businesses of the world, God? Bring justice. Raise up the godly. Humble the proud. For your name's sake, Lord. Let's pray. God, we pray for our leaders who set up over us as governors. We pray for President Moon and his cabinet. God, would you give them wisdom, a fear of you, that they would respect you and follow your righteous ways, that they would have supernatural discernment in which way to lead this country. We pray for his party, God, and all of Parliament, that they would be led by a fear of you, that they would not be proud or self-seeking or divisive, but that they would seek you and lead us towards you, God, towards justice, towards life. And we pray boldness over them, God. We declare boldness and courage to overcome all fear, overcome fear of malicious pressures, to overcome the broken systems, God, to overcome traditions. Boldness to do what is right, regardless of circumstance, God, and that you would establish them in unity, that division would not rule, that selfish goals would not delay the benefit of Korea, but that difference would not lead to division, but diversity, God. That your leaders would be unified, not seeking their own promotion, but that they would serve and build up the people. Give them wisdom, Lord. Give them courage to act. Let's pray. God, we lift up President. God, we continue to pray. Wisdom and boldness and equities. Thank you. God, we look to you, the true authority. We thank you for the world that you've created, that it has order, that you continue to establish order. Strengthen your systems, God, your coverings you've placed over us. Build up the family, Lord. Establish fathers that they would use their voice and their strength to love and to protect. Refresh and build up your pastors and all spiritual authorities that they would bring clarity of truth and compassion to the broken, God. We ask for integrity in business, Lord, that you would tear down the unjust, humble the proud, but build up integrity. God, we pray for our government officials, especially President Moon. Give them wisdom, God, on how to navigate leading a country. Give them courage, God, to act, and unity that they would not be hindered. God, we trust all of these things to you because you are the true authority over all things, and we look to you, our hope, our giver of life, the fulfillment of all joy. And we thank you, God, that you are so good to look after us. We thank you that we get to partner with you, that you lead us in paths of life. We love you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.